The creature before you stares with sightless eyes and leans from side to side, like a puppet without strings.
That's an abomination, is what it is. I can't stop staring at it.
Ain't this creature's fault someone stole its mind? Poor thing.
But it's kind of fascinating, isn't it?
Brett! Just dust bunny.
Ought to keep well out of sight of the Magisters.
Rubbish.
She groans in pain, refusing or unable to acknowledge you. She groans in pain. She groans in pain. The cat's eyes are clouded and grey.
Swish. The Magisters certainly don't spare expenses, do they?
Now is not the time for a bath.
Pay attention. A shame they become so docile. Regardless, it's important you know why this must be done. We are of the divine. I would never harm you. My methods will bring you closer to his perfect will. Yes, your source will be gone, but your sacrifice will mean the salvation of hundreds, thousands. You will be cured of something entirely dangerous. We don't know from whence these beasts came, but we do know Source calls them. But Dallas, in her great wisdom, granted us a gift. A gift, a sacrament, a cure in one. Pay attention. A shame they become so docile. Regardless, it's important you know why this must be done. We are of the divine. I would never harm you. My methods will bring you closer to his perfect will. But Dallas... Your sacrifice will mean the salvation of hundreds, thousands. Thank you.
soon we'll lick them, same as we did the Black Queen.
Deal with them.
Not drawing many winning cards of late, but I won't be
impressive weaponry. Might the Magisters anticipate Voidwoken attacks despite their rooms and their collars?
this again.
Those fellas were as mad as their master.
And these beasts from Gondor?
Not really. Violent, sure, but we can deal with them.
We can save them.
We can. Pretty soon we'll lick them, same as we did the Black Ring.
Wasn't any we bad. Lucian licked them. And it killed them. Ah, come on.
Deal with them.
say that.
I demand entry.
We can.
Can't hide what you're doing forever.
Lick 'em, same as we did the Black Ring.
Wasn't any we about it. Lucian licked him.
It's everything to do with the Paladins. You sully the Divine's name with this place. Sorcerers are like the Divine's children. If you're harming them in here, we'll...
And these beasts from God's nowhere, ain't they?
Not really. Violent, sure, but we can deal with them.
I demand entry! You can't hide what you're doing forever!
We can. Pretty soon we'll lick them, same as we did the Black Ring.
Wasn't any way bad. Lucian licked him, and it killed him. It's everything to do with the Paladins. You sully the Divine's name with this place.
The Divine would want the world free of Void Wilken.
Sorcerers are like the Divine's children. If you're harming them in here, we'll...
You'll do what? You're weak. Only we have the will to do what's necessary. Goodbye.
I demand entry! You can't hide what you're doing forever!
This is nothing to do with the Paladins. Go and tell your Grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the Paladins. You sully the Divine's name with this place. If you're harming them in here, we'll...
You'll do what? You're weak. Only we have the will to do what's necessary. Goodbye.
I demand that! Can't hide what you're doing forever!
Nothing to do with the Paladins. Go and tell your Grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the Paladins. You sully the Divine's name with this place.
The Divine would want the world free of Void Wilken.
Sorcerers are like the Divine children.
Only we have to do what's necessary. Goodbye.
Forever. This has nothing to do with the Paladin. Go and tell your grandmother that. It's everything to do with the Paladin.
rubbish.
Bunny?
Hello?
Just rat.
Hello?
Holy hellhounds. Those dogs sound out for blood.
My tummy hurts.
Catch baddies. Buddy? Baddies! Baddies? Buddy!
Can't be it.
Dust bunny. Just rat.
You intruder, bandit, sorcerer. Stop. Go. Die. Sorcerer! Trix! Birdie! Intruder!
Bruno! Buddy! Buddy! My mate! Buddy! Oh. My buddy! But... work! Search! Sorceress? Why?
No! Sorcerer! Bad! Baddies! Bite!
But... Bruno... I miss my buddy.
You! Sorcerer! Go!
Emmy! Crying!
No!
Be it.
Scratch, bite, bark,
buddy. Kill. My buddy.
Dog, 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 dog.
My tummy hurts.
Catch baddies. Buddy? Baddies. Baddies?
Scratch, bite, buddy. Bark, kill. Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
Rat! Just dust, bunny.
My tummy hurts.
Argos is a good dog.
Dust bunny.
Hello? Emmy, sad. Bad sorcerer.
You let me free. What if I'm dangerous? What if I hurt somebody? What if I hurt you? No! 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 Not ever! Not ever! I never want to eat that horrible stuff again. But at the same time, I can't stop thinking about it. Even you, the one who saved me. I can picture sinking my teeth into you, ripping the flesh apart, swallowing it down. I'm scared. I'm not myself anymore. I have these cravings. I can't be trusted.
A low growl. The dog starts to salivate and lick his chops. His eyes go hard and cold. Suddenly, he seems to remember himself and whines.
This is awful. I can't go back into the world like this. Please, just put me down.
I won't be party to this. It's suicide.
Fine. This poor pooch deserves a little peace.
It's for the best. If he's dangerous, it's better to take care of him now.
Death Bunny!
No! 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 I start again. No one will want me now.
Catch baddies. Buddy? Baddies? Baddies? Buddy?
Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
Thank you. Buddies!
Your many buddies. Years twinkle behind you like distant stars, tiny but beautiful. You smell wheat ale. You hear a chorus in a tavern. You feel joy. You are nothing. You are no one. You do not exist. Not really.
Good find.
Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
Scratch, bite, bark, kill.